never had any of your social media hacked. I know that many of my friends have. I know I've been catfished before. Luckily, it didn't really cause any problems. But this day and age, you know, Larry Tunsil talked about it. He said, I made a mistake, but you don't know. You can't trust everybody. Have you ever had a situation where your social media or email or Facebook was hacked? I'll have to hear from you on that one. 248-539-9797. And if you have any advice for people out there, if it's happened to you, what you did to prevent that from happening again. We will hear from Bob Quinn coming up at 102. Want to hear your thoughts, your instant grade on the Lions taking Taylor Decker at number 16. Who you want to see the Lions take in day number 2. I've got a video up there of Andrew Billings, just from the previous caller. Agree with me on that. I think Andrew Billings would be a beast to take at number 46 if he's there, the defensive tackle from Baylor. And also, coming up, we'll do this at 1:32. Big start tonight for Michael Fulmer for the Tigers. What would it take for you, if anything, for him to stay up longer than one start based on what happens tonight in Minnesota? Preview, by the way, for that game. Right here under Rover Tigers baseball at 7:45 against the Twinkies. 2485-399-7797. Take a text 97136. Good post-trade.